on there.
He's so enthusiastic. This is terrible. Remember, if you get scared, just throw the cell phone through the window.
Probably will.
I don't know what to do.
Press on the left side to look left. Press on the right side to look right.
So you've seen a first time playthrough, but Charmel shows very little emotion. I've never seen her afraid. We'll find out.
Hello?
There's like a microphone over there.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. It's fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first night.
Brad says good luck, Charmel.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company.
I think the beginning's really slow. That's why it feels like you don't know what you're doing, but
welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Wait,
this,
I forgot, did you check
this out?
What
charge
are
you saying? Oh, yeah, you always start
to
talk
about it.
Did I get any warning that something's coming?
You don't have a smart
thing. Aren't you supposed to have a computer? Is that like a computer? Why do you think that would be on screen games?
Now that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Oh, and that's how you look at the... Oh, you tap each camera, and that's how you look what's going on.
It's
going
to freeze for a second.
Oh.
I had to change the
volume. Wow, Jody.
I'll give it 1 second.
Well, she still has this...
Oh, yeah, yeah. She's on
herself
to
see it.
So she's still playing. Not really missing much.
Well, I still can play.
Now, you'll get a small warning, but you have to...
So hit one of the rooms, for example, see what... Does it show you? Oh, yeah, this switches over.
Now,
so,
if you turn on the the lights in the hallway, and you see them, they shut the door immediately.
You gotta means you know they're coming.
How do I turn the lights on in the hallway?
You were doing it earlier, remember whenever you...
Oh.
Go back to the office by pressing the arrows again.
But then there was the
there you go.
Yeah, that's how you turn on the hallway.
And then
you
press
the
red thing, you close the door, right?
Fred, Jason,
that's whenever you're about to get murdered.
The spooky pumpkin.
Why can't I just close the door now?
Because you'll run out of power.
Yeah, that's the idea. See how they'll do the bottom left of the percentage? When it goes to zero, your doors are forced to stay open and you have no light and you kind of just pray. Like you're just
and
like,
Freddy is coming right to you at that point.
But so the first night is pointless? Kind of, I guess it's to learn the game or something.
What?
It's like to learn the game the first night.
Well, the guy talks till like 3 or 4 a.m.
So
just
like
a security guard?
Yeah.
Wire,
what
do
you
like?
Past your bedtime.
Oh. Brent was striking a pose earlier. He was seducing everybody. Are you guys going to play Five Nights at Freddy's 2? It would have to get voted on there. Fantastic. So, if you guys end up voting for it,
mostly the story play
it's
just
possible though.
You need to play the game, Rob.
Huh?
Play the game.
Because the way it works is like trick or treating, and if you get a trick, the people get to choose what like the viewers get to choose what is played. So I guess if it was a trick, you guys chose that.
She's playing like a pro.
Let's talk.
I'm gonna like Gatorade. I don't know why. He's making me burp.
So, just so everybody knows, the reason why I got Charmel to play this instead of me is because I know exactly how this game works and it wouldn't be much fun to watch me play nights 1 through 5.
Oh, I see, I see.
You're not here, son. I got here footsteps.
That was pretty creepy. So wait, she screamed, but she still closed the door in time.
Yeah,
I thought you could have died on the night one.
You can. I said you can possibly beat it by doing nothing.
Oh, I thought you meant like that was pretty creepy. She was like, oh heck no.
Like, well, I don't want to say anything else. She played.
What?
I don't want to explain.
I think you can open that door again, though. Can't she open that door?
Oh.
After.
Yeah, but she.
Oh, we made it.
So what do you do during the day? You just play in the ball pit?
Why do I have a weird battery next to my name? That's because you pay for the thing. Is this a meme? I'm trolling.
That's the turbo badge.
Yeah. That's whenever you pay the... Isn't it monthly that you have to pay?
Mm-hmm.
So you can check the other rooms, though. So you can see if there's something
up
on you.
If you have Amazon Prime, then you're wondering why you still have the battery badge. I'm in the same boat.
Yeah, true. Maybe that's why I said it.
Oh
man, Kevin's recruiting some fellow memers. Well, there's Airheads in the chat. That was our latest donator. What's up, Airheads?
Starting on this night, you probably want to start checking a certain room on the camera. 1C. That one.
So what is she looking for? Is that okay?
Making sure that Foxy's staying in there.
Okay.
When the curtain's open, you need to shut the door.
See, I don't see curtains. Oh, just the curtains in general?
Yeah. He'll poke his head out slowly over time, but when they're open and that sign's in the middle of the open curtains, he's running for you.
Oh, God.
How many should I be keeping my eye out for?
I guess, so is it
there's
just 1C right now?
There's four of them. Chico will come up to your left, Bonnie will come up to your... Or, Chico will come up to your right, Bonnie will come up to your left. And Foxy will go to your left.
So, like, are you supposed to turn the lights? Like, for example, she's checking here to be like, is anybody there? Should she be doing that, or is it just staring at the security? Oh,
sub
hi from Tokulin? Going with Tokulin. You're awesome, man. Thank you for the sub.
I'll be honest, on pro level play, the only camera that you look
at
is
pro level
1C.
1C? Really?
That's where Foxy is.
Oh, that's...
And that's because looking at it is supposed to stop him from running out.
I hear something. Ah! I can't do it!
Hurry! You're vulnerable!
Did it open the door?
Oh!
Do I have to keep going?
Oh, you're going to force me to keep playing? His face was weird. Wait, where does she start from night one again?
No, she starts from night two.
Okay. You want some of that pizza?
So you're
gonna
pick,
you're picking up the camera? Yeah, make sure he's over here. You need me to lift him for you?
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you bring
him?
Right.
Guys, look, it's Snubble!
He's fat.
Britain Lauren's only child. And he's spoiled.
Snubs!
I like that.
Okay, I gotta adjust the weight here.
You can put him down, it's okay. I don't want you to throw your back out.
I don't know if we can hold him anymore.
Look, he's fat.
I got a snubs butt in my face.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
He does too. Often.
Snubble is so
cute.
Often.
I'm gonna try to win by doing nothing.
That's a strategy. It's a speedrun strategy. That was so funny, the last one. She's awesome.
Yeah.
True. The slight delay is not on purpose. That is a capture card issue.
Can't you set a delay on OBS?
Actually, it's. No, because that wouldn't sync still.
I know you can on OBS Studio.
Yeah, because it's the webcam.
So I'm saying you could put a delay on the on the game capture.
Actually, never thought about that.
Back even more, though.
No, he's talking about game capture specifically.
Oh, yeah.
No. It would be the webcam you want to. Webcam and...
Oh.
I don't think you can do it to the microphone.
Yeah. And the audio is like everything's out of sync at that point. It's fixed perfectly. Snubble's so cute.
Are you really gonna try to win by doing nothing?
This is just fear. Oh, Thanks, yes, yeah, quick on that one.
You can see him in the window still.
Once that was
he goes,
awesome.
Once he goes away, it'll be...
That was awesome. She was like, is he still, oh, he's still there. That was Lauren, if somebody was asking. Hi, one blank, how's it going? What is it?
He's still
Chase
there.
Chase is putting his clothes back on.
Check your line up.
Yeah.
What do you think, Chase? Should we wake Brad up and tell him to go to his room? If he asks me if he wants to sleep in his room, just let him sleep on the couch.
What do you think, Chad?
Here's
Chad.
Here's
Chad.
Like,
yeah.
He's already sleeping. I just let him walk.
Check your light.
Right here?
Yeah. He's gone.
I couldn't tell.
Like, press the light now. You see how there's no shadow in the window?
Yeah.
That's how you know he's not there.
What is happening? We are doing a 72-hour spooky Halloween TSG
spooky
marathon.
Ah!
Is there somebody there?
What got you?
I don't know. Didn't see it.
Every once in a while, the security guard dies of natural causes.
Was it Freddy?
He had a stroke.
I didn't think Freddy came out on that, too.
What is up with these things?
Can I
help you? Don't you stop torturing her now. Poor Charmel.
Good job, Charmel. Proud.
That first jump scare was pretty funny, though.
Yeah.
He just goes, ha! It's like, I'm not having that anymore.
What's a custom name?
Good job, Charmel.
Good job, Charmel. Go to get Charmel. Hi. Some donations for Charmel. Playing.
That's the first time I've ever seen her scared. She's so quiet that I didn't think we were going to hear anything. She goes, ah! I was like, oh.
You're putting them all at 20?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Look at that. It's going AM. Speaking of AM.
Oh,
here's the boobs. Am I blocking somebody?
Yes.
Okay, go on. Who am I blocking?
Man, she got kinks today.
There's a Rojo.
I got a picture real quick. I'll have to scroll.
Wait, am I blocking you in for real?
I have no idea.
Where were you at?
I'm in Minnesota.
Take a snapshot.
Whose car are you guys riding in?
None.
Where were you parked at?
I have no clue.
No, we're in the back.
Yeah, I think we're in the
back.
I'm
worried about it then.
Oh my God. Were you in the front or the back? Okay, then. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. All right. Okay.
Green Mustang?
I know your car, but I don't remember what was in front of me. I just remember I parked in the back. Well, Bert was talking to me. Did you already die?
Yeah.
Oh my,
I missed it. I was turning around for a second.
That was scary, man.
Oh, these are decorations.
Sorry, Chad. I was looking away. If I missed anything, I apologize. But we are playing lots of spooky games. Right now it's Five Nights at Freddy. We are raising money for charity. The charity is St. Jude. If you want to find out more, feel free to ask in the chat if you have any questions. What are you going to do for 72 hours? Well, actually, we are already 60 hours or so, over 60 hours in. So we've been playing the spooky games.
We're not over 60 hours in.
What? Okay, well, no, we're not over 60 hours. I was thinking 78 hours. I don't know why.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. How many hours in are we? Oh, yeah, there we go.
Let's
try to show me up over there.
What time
there.
Is it? Oh, my God. What's
the point is, we got
3:30?
Let's say 56 hours in. Maybe.
Donation saving. Thank you, everyone, both streamers and viewers, for helping such a great cause. BTW, if I'm off the $100 for a large pumpkin,
yeah.
Please tell me. I would
love
to
see
a moo-moo pumpkin.
A
moo-moo? Oh, we got another
donation. Hey, Blau, could you scoot right here?
Yeah, scoot to the left side over here.
Hang on.
He's surviving.
He's fine. I got this.
You have to scream it out.
All right.
The first one was $25 from Debonair.
Woo, Debonair!
Should I reread it? Or?
Yeah, no, it's cool. You can just, okay. Well, actually, go ahead and read it.
Okay.
Just to make sure, because sometimes it's like a little hard to hear.
Debonair says, thank you everyone, both streamers and viewers, for helping such a great cause. By the way, if I'm off the $100 for a large pumpkin, please tell me, I would love to see a Moogle pumpkin.
Moogle pumpkin?
I'm pretty sure you are.
You got it, Debonair. No, you're good, don't worry.
We got you. How do I get off this now?
I think at the top it has like an X.
Does it even have a story?
I think it's...
It does, but
I'm on...
You have
to do
this, maybe? I'm on an
extra night. Oh, yeah, it's at the bottom. Right.
Yeah. Crazy. And then we got another donation from As Brown saying, yes, Sharmell. Heart.
Dollar donation from As Brown, aka Hash Brown. We love you, As Brown.
We love you, Hash Browns.
Hash Brown.
$5
Hash Brown.
Alan says
you're a
dirty
liar. $5 foot long? That's expensive, Hash Brown.
Did you miss it? You missed it the first time.
What is a bed? Who knows?
$5 Hash Brown. Oh, yeah, you guys will probably have to pump up that
room.
Where's the...
And pump up the gym until the rug gets kicked out of the apartment.
Pump it.
I think it's on my desk.
Okay.
If it's not in my desk, then it's in my closet. Also my
but don't look through the rest of the
just
closet.
Just find
Cleo. Whatever you do.
That's
where
the pump is.
The
pump's in the closet.
And we've put a picture of all the content in the scroll.
Welcome, awkward.
On the screen, so...
Okay.
I should be able to see it.
Awesome. Have you guys slept yet? No, we have not slept in 50-something hours.
Mm-hmm.
Right? All right, guys?
Yeah.
Back up, yeah.
He can't even count.
Yeah.
That's how you know.
I mean, do you think Mini Kitty looked like that originally? No, that's what happens if you don't sleep for days.
That was savage.
Hey, she had to take a jab at me for my miscount. I got to fight back.
See, I like gave you the benefit of the doubt. I was like, yeah, he hasn't slept. That's why he can't count.
Yeah.
And you're just like, dang, she ugly.
No, that wasn't ugly. That was more of
a direct quote.
Dang, she ugly. Wait, what is that? What is that from? It's a song.
That's from
no.
No, actually, that's from you.
That is from a song. No, Hash Brown's defending you, so you look fabulous.
Thank you, Hash Brown. I love you.
So there's a Hash Brown out there for you. Somewhere out there is a Hash Brown for you. It's a very expensive Hash Brown, if I know Hash Brown. Well, for fast food stamps.
What happens when she
just wakes up?
They're still not $5.
You don't want to know.
$3. Well, now we're at the mercy of the game.
Bruh, tell me you love me.
Oh, he's so dead.
Bruh, tell me you love me. I love you.
Airheads.
Everything should be set up.
But no, for real, to the guy earlier, we take shifts on sleeping. So I was just joking around. Most people, what's the longest somebody's been awake here? What's the longest you've been awake? Rob's actually probably the one that's been the longest.
Yeah.
Well, how long were you
hasn't slept. Yesterday I was awake for 23 hours, I think.
So there you go, 23 hours. It's
nothing
unhealthy.
Yeah! Second
nice.
Try.
Well done.
This is until
could you scoot over?
3 p.m.?
Oh. Yeah.
But for health reasons, anybody out there that was staying up for 50-something hours, I don't want you to die.
Yeah. I think I've been like 20 hours.
I
got fired here,
though. What?
You got fired.
You can die.
You can die.
Yeah, they've had people literally die.
For how long?
If you stay up for like 50-something hours, it starts getting pretty
after
dangerous.
So long, you start
hallucinating. That's not the reason you die, and you don't just hallucinate and stab yourself. But
maybe.
Well, I mean, if you're hot,
give.
True. Josh was just like...
It's if you're, like, doing
him,
stuff.
Yeah, I'm guessing you're probably not very... No, they have a lot of gamers die. But, I mean, unless they're, like, doing...
Let's see if I can win by
playing
that.
WoW and stuff.
Yeah.
Later, guys.
Hey,
yeah.
Call me if you guys can't find a pump.
Okay.
Pump.
We'll call out if you can't find a pump.
We'll miss you, Jason.
What?
Eh.
Rob,
that's not good for
the
phone. You were so far.
You know, I could mess around with Five Nights at Freddy's some more. Or we could try and get Rob to fight Bongo Bongo.
What's that? I would fight Bongo Bongo. If
oh,
we have,
man.
I don't think we don't have the Wii with that on.
Yes,
though.
We do.
Oh, fine.
It was on my Wii.
We don't have that Wii. No, we have that. I pulled my left thumb.
I'd fight Bongo Bongo. I need to charge my phone, though. Does anyone have a Android charger?
Actually, boom shakalaka, I don't need no Android charger.
Alright, Rob has gone delusion.
This guy says, I want to see five more nights.
Alright. So yeah, keep playing Five Nights and then we'll do it.
As Brown said, bongo bongo. Yeah, to anybody that doesn't know the bongo bongo reference, it would not be very entertaining. But just to explain, so you at least in on the joke, Rob crapped himself in our Zelda marathon playing bongo bongo.
I crapped myself.
Yes, there was a fight going on with bongo bongo. Rob crapped himself. Everybody laughed.
I gotta go.
And so the fight with bongo bongo was actually never finished.
Bathroom.
When I say crap himself, I don't mean literally. I mean the sense that he got destroyed.
Five nights of bongo bongo.
Bongo bongo. That's my
phone. Debonair said, I've been awake for 30 hours now watching you guys on TV and now on tablet. I believe that. Debonair, you've been in the chat for a long time. Because the reason I was remembering it, because I was watching from home, and I saw you donate and I saw you talking in the chat. And then when I got here, like hours later, you were still in the chat. I was like, dude, Debonair, it's going ham.
Should I stay with Five Nights at Freddy's 1? Cause
yeah, stick with it. People like it.
I mean, it's not going to be too entertaining for me to play the easier nights because I'll play it the same way I did 420.
Well, we'll let the chat decide, but go ahead and keep playing while they're deciding. Dude, what's up with my burping? I drank some Gatorade and I can't stop burping.
I'm going to try to win night 1 by doing nothing.
Wait, why are you back on night 1?
I'm just going to see if I can do it by not doing nothing.
That's the real entertainment. Nothing.
The reason why you can win by doing nothing is because on night 1, Foxy is so inactive that it's very, very, very rare for him to attack at all.
Well, didn't she? She almost died on night 1 to him.
No, that was Bonnie. Bonnie only comes to the left door. Chica only comes to the right door. Both of those two can only attack if they get into the room. And you can't close the doors anymore.
Yeah.
And you have to look at the camera. If you don't look at the camera, they can't attack.
Oh.
And then Freddy, on the nights that he's active, can only attack through the right door. He gets into the room when you look at the camera while the door's open, if he's in that adjacent room. And then he'll get you randomly at some point after the camera goes down.
See, I see. Yes, we speed run. I guess to some people, a few of our runs could be considered quick, but we are not true speedrunning gods like the people over at GDQ and all that. So, and the reason I made sure to specify that is I know GDQ plugged us today because they're awesome, and so a lot of people out there, I'm sure there's a lot of people still around from that, and they're probably like, oh, these are the best speedrunners in the world. So then they plugged these guys. These guys must be good. No. GDQ is like another level. That's another, they're in the stratosphere. They're way up there. We're just playing the games, and sometimes we're quick, but never, never on par with the God tier that is going on at GDQ. And yes, Harambe indeed.
I would say never. Jagger's put up some impressive speed.
There's been a couple runs that, yeah, I've been thrown down. But
we've actually had some real speedrunners at our marathons. Like,
Gamer David had a good one. Yeah, Poxnor. But it's never come to the channel with like, all right, what world record am I seeing today?
Yeah.
It's like, you're going to be very upset today.
Although, I'll probably be going for a world record here next week long.
Oh, yeah? You hear it. Guys, hold them to it. I'm down to see it. Slow is a speed. I agree, Pentaro. And Karamik says the Speed Gamers is a legacy name from before actual speedrunners started streaming. Exactly, Karamik. Exactly.
The name the Speed Gamers existed before speedrunning was mainstream.
Yeah.
Like before it was a thing on Twitch. And it was just
because
Twitch didn't
exist.
Twitch That's true.
Was not born?
Yeah. Like people didn't even stream themselves.
Just about
TV. That's what I mean.
Yeah.
And so the name is because we wanted to beat Zelda really fast in a weekend.
What are you talking about?
Which was, at the time, quite a feat.
No Stopping said, you guys don't seem overly interested in the gameplay. Well, currently it's night one, and he's attempting to see if he can...
I'll try to be Luigi.
Not touch it and see if he survives it.
Well, yeah, I mean, when we started Speed Gamers, it was just like, or when Brit started, it was just like, hey, we're going to play video games for an entire weekend, and we might as well do it for something good. And so, slapped a charity on it and streamed it to the internet.
I'm only going to do this once. If Foxy gets me, then I'll just...
That was back in those days, since there's no competition, a person that was considered fast in the game was someone who could beat it in one sitting.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, exactly. What? You
now
beat,
it's just all
you
crazy.
Beat Manure's Mask in one sitting?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Awesome.
Even though that sitting took like 20 hours, but
so
one sitting?
At one point, I probably did have the record of OOT.
For live stream.
Speedrunning was a thing.
But for live stream, it wasn't a thing.
Yeah.
As well. Yeah.
So, I'm in the record book, so...
Yeah, no, they're still... Yeah.
My own zero.
Raw percent run. You guys are awesome, anyways. Aw, thank you for the love, Debonair.
Oh, we got this $5 prize pack.
I hope that's a joke.
We haven't talked about it yet. So if you donate $5 between right now
I'm so close.
And 3 p.m., then we will be giving away, you'll be entered into this prize pack.
Oh, wow.
It's a bunch of awesome stuff. Look at that little guy. You know
that. What is that? Is that from
you
Bobby of Isaac?
This? Yeah.
So,
who made this?
We got it from somebody.
Do we decide if we want to stick with Five Nights at Freddy's 1 or change games?
I think they wanted you to stick with it, unless I didn't see anybody.
We could jump to 2, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, I could jump to 2.
All right, go ahead and jump to 2, then. Yeah. Jump to 2, if you think you know it better than me.
Oh, snatch, baby.
Cassandra. Let me see. This.